boys do. Hi guys, it's your girl Cokie B here and welcome back to my channel. Guys, this is episode 3 of your girl's mini makeup series of 20 amazing makeup hacks. Guys, in this video in particular, I am going to go over some quick hacks and some quick tips on those days when you just don't feel like it, when you do not feel like putting on a full face of makeup or makeup period, and it's a lazy day for you guys. You definitely want to stay tuned and watch this video, because in this video I'm going to go over some quick tips and hacks on how to get out that door and maintain some cuteness and maintain some type of something so you can go out in the world and you don't have to put on all of this. Alright guys, so you definitely want to stay tuned and watch this video, so please stay tuned. Number 11, if you're anything like your girl and you stay on the go and you're in your car majority of the time, either running errands or handling business, and you realize you step out into the world in your car with no makeup on and you look in a hot mess, guys, pull out a quick pink lipstick. Guys, lipstick can act as a blush, it can act as a shadow, and of course it can act as lipstick for your lips. Guys, this is a really quick way to put some color, put some pigment on your face, so you can go about and continue to do what you need to do and handle your business. Number 12. Guys, hack number 12 is if you're trying to create a smoky eye on the go. Guys, all you got to do is you get a black eyeliner and your blender brush, and you just put your eyeliner on as you would normally do. Take your blender brush and just blend in that eyeliner, guys. You're going to get a very, very quick smoky eye on the go. Hack 13. Guys, if you've had a long night or a long day, the day before, and you wake up and your eyes are looking really, really weird, guys, do not panic. I have a hack for you. Just pull out your white eyeliner and line the waterline of your eyes, and your eyes are going to look big and dewy and fresh all over again. Guys, this white eyeliner trick has saved me so much. I do work late nights. I work late on set, and sometimes the next day I wake up and I'm like, oh my God, what has happened to my eyes? Guys, this has saved me so much. 14. Guys, for those lazy days where you don't feel like creating a matte lip look, or you don't even have time to do the matte lip look, all you need to do, ladies, is grab a lip liner, any color, any look that you're trying to create, and actually just put the lip liner all over your lips as if it was lipstick. Guys, that's going to give you a matte lip look on the go. Hack 15. Guys, if you want to tame those eyebrows quick and in a hurry, guys, all you need is some Vaseline petroleum jelly and a eyebrow spool or a eyebrow brush. Guys, put a little bit of Vaseline, very, 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 very little, guys. You just need a little bit of Vaseline, put them on your eyebrows. It's going to help tame those eyebrows down. Want to put those eyebrows down. Help tame those eyebrows down. Brush your eyebrows. Guys, your eyebrows are going to be tamed quick, fast, and in a hurry, boo-boo. Well, guys, this does conclude my video. I hope you guys liked it. I hope it was somewhat informative for you. And if it was, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Guys, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And guys, if there is anything that you would like to see your girl do, if there is any hacks or any ideas or anything that you want to hear or see me do, guys, please don't forget to leave it in the comment section, because you know your girl loves to hear from you. These videos are particularly for you guys. Thank you again so much for tuning in. Please don't forget to tune in for my next video hack in episode number 4. And guys, thank you so much. I love you guys and see you guys soon. This is a world. This is a world. Oh my God, I keep messing up. Oh my God. Guys, all you gotta do is use that Vaseline. That Vaseline will look awesome. It'll look amazing. All those brows. Yeah. We gotta get this right. Hold on, I gotta crawl. Girl, like, you gonna give me my white eyeliner or not? Lift up your head and keep moving.
or let the paranoia haunt you. Peace to fashion police, I wear my heart on my sleeve, let the runway start.